Hello again, Wolfpack. Greetings, welcome to part 28 of Kessen 3. And let's continue where we left off, shall we? And this is Andros, the Warrior High Alpha. Time to go all out.
We got him.
Yeah.
We got them all.
Now it's my turn.
Kijo, do the honors. Why not? Let's do a rampage on them.
I shall bring an end to the chaos.
It's over. We got him. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
How could I lose like this?
It wasn't easy.
The battle is over. Everyone, you fought well.
Hey, oh. Lord Naga. My Lord. We got them all. Oh, okay. Oh, cool. Perfect. Yes, I'm not doing it again.
Nobunaga was victorious at the Battle of Anagawa, but the alliance of Azai and Asakura was still powerful.
Damn.
And continued to plague his footsteps.
Into Kyoto.
Have you heard the news? They are praising you as the White Falcon of Oda. It is said that white beasts are signs of good luck. Still, they stand out, and so are not allowed in the herd. You have earned your place in Oda. Mitsuhide, you and I have met before this. Huh? If I recall, you were Kicho's guard. Why were you driven from Mino? Must I answer that question? I left that behind when I left Mino. Both the good and the bad. I apologize for asking. Fine. I have no interest in the past. My Lord Nobunaga, what is it? Here at Hanoji, the defenses are rather light in places. Allow me to strengthen.
Actually, I was told the very same thing by Kicho. They've already arranged for the work to be done.
By Lady Kicho? Oh. I see. Forgive me for presuming.
No, it's all right. Chapter 6. Of the Genki Era. Oh man, each chapter, it's pretty amazing.
After his victory at Anagawa, Nobunaga begins once again his drive to bring peace to the land.
It's not easy, though.
On the other hand, while pretending friendship to Nobunaga, his lordship Yoshiaki gathered together Oda enemies, including Miyoshi, Azai, Asakura, and even Shingen Takeda of Kai. He plotted to surround and destroy Nobunaga.
Oh man, if Shingen Takeda gets his hands on Nobunaga, this could be more trouble. Shogun's power.
Who the rook here in the castle?
We have arranged for Miyoshi, Asakura, Asai, and the sets to march.
The enemy's been almost totally surrounded. And so now, once Lord Takeda joins us here in the capital...
Checkmate! Tatsuoki, very well done.
My lord, I thank you for your praise. But in truth, it was not just me alone that made this possible.
Ooh, I remember you saying that. Please pass that one my thanks as well.
Are you still seeing the same dream?
Yes. Lately, it comes more often.
Lord Nobunaga! The Miyoshi trio have landed at Tetsu. Our scouts say they have taken Noda-Fukushima.
What? Noda-Fukushima? What? Oh boy, this is gonna be more troublesome than I expected. My goodness.
Right. It's time.
Let's get to it.
Are you ready?
Sir!
My lord, this is the current situation.
Let's have a look, shall we? Beautiful castle.
Preparation!
Feng Tianji. Now that is a good weapon. The Daimo armor, it looks pretty amazing. Interesting. 92. he has to eat you go. The Kanoichi ones, and these ones are the ninja. That is a lot of money right there. Rifles, 80, 68. Ah, dang it. 82. Arabian cavalry. I could get her those. I'll have to save a bit more money though. Mountain bows. Hold on. Same expense. I just take care of this guy.
My lord, let us divide into two groups. Some of us should continue preparations to move on the capital.
No! Our entire force shall attack. We will return to the capital after we show the power of our forces.
There is such a thing as overconfidence.
You haven't changed, have you? Then you can lead an attack on Sakamoto. You can leave now.
As you will.
He must be defeated if we are to end the chaos. Begin your preparations.
Sir!
Oh, dang it.
Keep up with all this. Well, what are you offering?
Oh, really? Great! Excellent! Tell me, what do you want from me?
anything. Well, what I really want is for you to make Lord Nobunaga mine. Then I would serve you. But still, I must praise you for trying to recruit me. I see you're not as dumb as everyone thinks.
My lord, we must break them with our very first charge.
I know that. Our speed is our weapon. Our speed is our strength.
Good. You're all here. All right, let's get to work.
According to our scouts, this is the current situation.
In this battle, we must defeat Nagayuki and Masayasu Miyoshi and Tomomichi Iwanari. We must also prevent our allies' camps from being destroyed.
This
the Miyoshi trio are positioned in this area.
Okay. They're positioned over there.
First, let us move to the aid of the two allied camps.
Good idea. Because if we do that, we'll have the advantage.
I'm worried that old Yoshinori is having problems over there at Sakamoto. Let's finish up quick and head on over.
My lord, how do you wish us to deploy?
How do you wish us to deploy? Okay, simple, really. Well, I was thinking Toshi right there. Instead of Oyuki, let's have dish him good, dish him down. It all depends on how good they are. Try it out.
With this deployment, we will destroy the enemy.
Our council is at an end. You all know what you have to do. Now go!
Sir!
Let's see if we can give it a shot. Come on, let's hurry it up.
Fire!
Defeat does not get easier with age.
Do it! No one's dying on my watch. Damn it. So. No. No.
A bit disappointing right there.
My lord.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
I'm worried that old Yoshinori is having problems over there at Sakamoto. Let's...
No. Dang it. I had to leave it there for now, Wolfpack. Comment down below, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell icon. And as always, this is Andros, the Warrior High Alpha. Stay safe, everyone. Take care, and Wolf out.